friends. Today I want to read a story called Three Little Kittens by Tanya Linch. Three Little Kittens. Three little kittens lost their mittens and they began to cry. "Oh, mother dear, we sadly fear that we have lost our mittens." So they're very sad. "Lost your mittens, you naughty kittens? Then you shall have no pie."
"Meow, meow, meow."
"No, you shall have no pie." So they're very sad and they were trying to meow because they want pie. Three little kittens found their mittens and they began to cry. "Oh, mother dear, look here, look here. Now we have found our mittens." So what do you think is going to happen now that they found their mittens? "Then put on your mittens, you clever kittens, and you shall have some pie." So now they get to have their pie because they found their mittens. Purr, purr, purr. They're so happy now. "Come and eat your pie." And look at the little mouse. Getting a little piece of pie. So three little kittens wearing their mittens quickly ate their pie. "Oh, mother dear, we sadly fear that we have dirtied our mittens." Oh, no. So when they ate their pie, their mittens got pie on their mittens. "Dirtied your mittens, you naughty kittens." And look, mom's doing the dishes. Then they began to sigh. "Meow, meow, meow." Then they began to sigh. So what could they do with their mittens? What do you think they should do? Three little kittens then washed their mittens and hung them up to dry. So they saw how mommy was washing the dishes, so they decided to wash their mittens. "Oh, mother dear, look here, look here. We have washed our mittens." "Washed your mittens? What good little kittens." "Now we can have more pie?" "Purr, purr, purr." "Now we can have more pie?" And that's the end. So that was the three little kittens that lost their mittens, and they ended up getting to have pie because they found their mittens, and then they had to clean them because they got dirty. All right, friends, I hope you enjoy. Bye-bye.